Welcome to the 110th annual Clovis Pro Rodeo. How you feeling out there? Make a little noise. Let me know you're alive, everybody. Wow, what a great crowd on a Saturday Night Live. I know it's not Saturday, but it's going to feel like it by the time we're done, because even though it's the 110th Clovis Rodeo, this night is all about bulls. 40 of the best bull riders in the land are here. Five stock contractors have brought the A-team, some of the best bulls money can buy. You put those two together, that's the combination of a great bull riding. There's $40,000 added money on the line, making it total up to about 50 grand that you're talking about paying out tonight and tonight only. Bull riding fans, are you ready? Back to Cooper James and Don Juan. This might be one of the wildest little bulls you see all night long. Don Juan, he usually turns back both ways. He's a handful. Yeah. Go on. Whoa. We are looking at a thumbs up. They said yes, he made it. Woo. That bull pulled everything but a switchblade on him, trying to get him off his back, and he did not get the job done. They roll in at an 85-point ride. Right here, Josh Frost. Come on. I need a little help. Come on. Put it on him. Look out, Josh. Look out. He's liking it. He is liking it. You should. That bull, it took him a little bit to get wound up, but when he did finally get wound up, he stuck it on him for an 86-point ride. Good job. Get up off of that thing and dance to you better. Get up off of that thing and dance to you. Sing it now. Now to Cannon Cravens, Redmond Extreme Bull Riding Champ for this Oklahoma Bull Rider, and a bull called Razzmatazz selected to be in Las Vegas' Wrangler NFR last December. All right, do me a favor. Get a little hand clapping going. Let's get the ice broken right now. Oh, buddy. This is how we do it. That was one whale of a ride. He can hear you now. Holy cow. Watch this bull jump about 6 foot in the air right there. And that didn't even shake him a little bit. Scoreboard says 87 points. That a boy. Just right. Now to Roscoe Jarbo, Idaho. Come on, Roscoe. Keep moving. Yes! How about your bull riders tonight? Great job.
That was awesome.
We got the power.
Holy cow.
That bull tried every way in the world to get him off of his back and could not get the job done. How about the high score of the night? 89 and a half.